the winner of this fight, and Nunu. Now, two-time heavy hitters champion, Luis Atlas, the HoodFoot. It's been quite the journey for you, my friend. Quite the journey. Those of you who've been watching weekly Paradigm Pro Wrestling shows know that even though he lost, he was never quite too far away from gathering it again. And now, it's back in your hands. How do you feel now that the title that is most closely associated with you, and maybe the first champion, how does it feel to have this back?
Oh man, there's a lot of emotions. But one thing, I know there's not a man on this fucking earth that can beat me in this ring for this fucking title. There's not a man on this ground that can touch me when it comes to this shit. You come to provide hardcore anyone, there's a fucking chance. Come on.
Oh. Slinking out from the back. Team Filthy, Matt Mikowski and Dom Guarini. Former heavy hitters champion in Weapon X.
You got lucky. You ain't getting it again. Come on.
Tim Mikowski's the one who took the belt off of HoodFoot.
Yeah, he did. I think he's out here to make a statement.
Oh, God. Ah, and now another two-on-one situation for HoodFoot. Finding himself outnumbered yet again. Now it's Team Filthy taking advantage of the champ. Lost Boys incapacitated at best. Oh, what the hell?
What's going on here?
No, it couldn't be.
Is this what I think it is?
Dixon! He's here!
Let's go!
In for the save. Here we go! Oh, Team Filthy goes running!
What a save here!
Team Filthy hits for the high ground. What? Nothing to Billy Dixon. HoodFoot looking confused. What the hell happened here?
Awesome.
What the hell? I mean, I'm shocked. Billy Dixon, I didn't know he was here. Did you?
Not a shot, no. He just saved the day.
Finally, somebody had to come to the aid of the HoodFoot. He found himself yet again on the bad end of a two-on-one situation.
I told you I'd come.
Hey,
Billy.
What's
your mother tonight?
Oh, okay, yeah, no problem, dog.
Alright, see your way out.
See his way out.
I literally just said glass.
Yeah. Okay. Hello, Indiana. Maurice. A year on social media. I told you I'd find my way to you. Uh-oh. In your house.
Don't do it!
So, long story short, if you don't know who I am, I'm the business, and I run shit around here, and the business is in your ring talking his shit again. So, you've been, no problem. Because I did you a favor, and you finna do me one right now. So guess what? You've been busting your ass for a year, making a name for yourself, because you wanna make it. You wanna make it, you wanna be a big star, Maurice, and I got nothing but respect for that. And you won that title twice. But you've been on social media talking about this title as well. And I gave you an opportunity at this title at Fight Club Pro Wrestling in DC. And it's not in your hands now, is it? I told you when I found out about the match privately to give me the best. And your best wasn't good enough to go one-on-one with the business. Now, was it?
Talk that shit.
And I feel disrespected that you didn't give me your best. And you know what happens to people that disrespect the business now. See, I remember you going viral talking about how much this meant to you, how much Paradigm meant to you, how much being the HoodFoot meant to you. So guess what? I'm not driving 10 hours just to help a pal out now, am I? I'm challenging you Friday, June 18th at the Big Show in Columbus, Ohio. Yeah. For that! And it's Juneteenth weekend. It's for the culture, baby. So we're gonna call what we're gonna do a Juneteenth Jamboree. Because a man from Chicago and a man from the Bronx know how to handle their issues. I don't care about terminal combat or UFO rule matches. I want a fight with the HoodFoot. No. I don't want the guy who sits for his girlfriend on Twitter. I don't want that guy.
Wow. Strong, strong words from Billy Dixon. Oh, wait a minute.
Low blow.
Comes out, saves him, kicks him low, challenges for the belt.
No.
Oh, no. And Brittier. And Billy Dixon is making a statement here in Paradigm Pro Wrestling on his debut night.
Wow.
Calling out the HoodFoot, saying he wants that heavy hitters title June 18th in Columbus.
What a debut.
Folks, we'll see you next time.
What did I tell you about
June 4th, the Cole Radger and the Super Middleweight Grand Prix.
What are you going to do about it, huh?
I swear I'm a friend.
Help your friend.
Stay tuned to IWTV for more.
Help your friend. Hurry up, Jordan. Help your friend.
Wait a minute.
I'm begging you to help your friend. Help your friend.
Jay Rose being put in an awkward situation. Dixon taunting and begging him to get in the ring to save his friend HoodFoot.
You and him disrespected me. You thought I forgot what you said on Spaces?
Come on. Oh, disrespectful.
Come and take it from me. This is my shit. Come and take it from me.
Wow. Complete 180 from what we saw just a few minutes ago. Billy Dixon turning the tables on the HoodFoot after saving him. This story far from over. Joining us in Columbus on June 18th for the conclusion. Again, coming up next on June 4th, Cole Radger in the Super Middleweight Grand Prix, Paradigm Pro Wrestling. We love you. Good night.